Diana, quick question. What sound does a cow make?
Great stream. See you next fall. Who the fuck said this elevator does shit? Fuck, dude. God damn it, man. Oh, fuck, bro. That shit fucking ridiculous. I think, I don't know, but I feel like they intentionally made me fall in a way that I would dodge any save point. Just the way that my body ragdolled down, it felt like I had no control. Even if I double barrel rolled. They put some hex on me, I'm telling you. They put some hex on me. I did have a great run. I cleaned so many sections, one shot. I mean, I guess it saves some time. Beggars can't be choosers.
Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes.
Back to Pipes Omegadons.
Omegadons. Check this move out. Bang, bang. Damn, this game is long as shit.
Ludwig, do not get discouraged. This is just the beginning of the best comeback story ever. Remember, King, do not sink in the come in the sink.
It's not like super applicable in here, but I appreciate your kind words. When she said it was Jover.
Hey, I went to go spend time with friends and family when Lud fell off the anime girl at about 5 hours. Has he not moved since then?
Rewind the VOD. You're on YouTube. It takes like a second. Also, don't say friends and family, okay? All right? You going downstairs to eat dinner at goddamn 7 p.m. when you get called down and then go right back up to your room doesn't count. It's not friends and family. Malding. I'm not salty. I'm not. You think I'm salty? You think I'm salty? No, I'm not.
Never give up. The night is always darkest before dawn. Iron begets steel. Pressure makes diamonds.
I don't think that's true.
Why do they call it oven when you have in the cold food of a hot eat the food?
I think the last thing was a high thought, but it's not the darkest before dawn. It's the coldest.
You won't make it. You're a weak kid. Go back.
That's the saying? I don't care if it's a saying. I'm saying I don't agree with it. Fuck. Not bad.
God, I'm gonna look so stupid if I don't practice. So, I am just waiting.
I wanna watch some bad gameplay to cheer me up.
Graphics settings.
Yeah, your graphics might be too high, maybe?
I never had it be bad up until now.
Oh, chat says they removed trios. Come on in!
She wants pumpkin soup!
Soup!
Good!
They want the soup!
You got this?
Okay. He wants the soup.
Okay.
Soup!
Okay, I feel better. I feel a little better now. Meow, mama, meow, 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 meow. Okay, are you ready? Okay. Oh my God. My speed. Violence.
Hogness.
Yeah, it's 3D Subway Surfers. Why is this game so hard? It's so hard. Fuck. I'm trying to save frames. I am sacrificing my life to save frames. Why?
If you want to go quickly, go with friends. If you want to go far, go alone.
Penis, the old man that makes you laugh. Hope that this is my first dono, and I hope this was worth a god, please. Well, GG. This is for Ludwig and any root who are in chat. You think Naruto and Sasuke know each other carnally?
I'm eating the wild protein chips. They're chicken and waffle flavored. I think they have a little too much fat. They're a little too high in calorie and a little too salty for the macros they provide. But they get the job done. They do kind of taste like chicken waffles. With a hint of dog food. Why the fuck is this game so shit? I looked away.
Run. 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 keep going live. You are nearly there.
Bruh.
Bro doing? He's struggling. He's literally struggling. It's time. Curious what that is. Go to the rock by the train. I want to go back here. You mean this rock? Yikes! Yoinks! Like down here? Secret drone.
Each fall only makes you stronger. Gotta do it for that beautiful mustache, brother. Alien dance.
Pretty good. Should I jump off? This is really good. That's really good. Heat lost. Is it 3-1 now?
to feel down, I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground, I said, young man, cause you're in a new town, there's no need to be unhappy, young man, there's a place you can go, I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you will find to stay at the no man, young man, does it all by himself. Young man, put your pride on the shelf. YMCA. YMCA.
Where's that supposed to bring me? Maybe I'm supposed to go from the trampoline or the bed over to that trampoline, and then if I carry that height, I can get to the trampoline on the only up limb? But it's a very far distance. You're twirling your mustache as you ponder. Keep running on the track. It's a very minor skip. I know what you're talking about, though. Let's focus. Far enough forward. Could have gone much more forward. It stops you. I'm holding forward. It's not, you don't have control when you jump on the bed. It sends you a certain direction. And if you go counter to that direction, you just don't have a lot of pull. So I'm pushing the forward button. But it wanted to send me the other way. And I did sprint jump onto the bed too. There's probably some way to do it, but I didn't figure it out. I don't think it's a trap per se, but it does seem a lot tighter than I'd like. Can't take ladders. I would love to just walk up a ladder. And no, holding R doesn't work. Yeah, that's the tutorial. Ugh. is banned in 20 countries. Okay, focus, focus, focus. We're back. We are so fucking back. I will conquer you! Me up! No, I lab this. We'll be right back. do I get around this? No, chill. Excuse me. Thank you. Why would you do that? Because I found this shortcut that skips a lot. That is very easy to do. But I need to get over there. How'd you find? I fell. I fell right on it. Fell in my lap. I was in the whale's vagina. Popped out, and what did I see but a bed? Perhaps this yellow flower tells me a tale. Oh, it is a fucking ruse, Pog. I could have gotten here from the champagne bottle directly. Let's just focus on going to the bridge. Maybe up the Buddha's head? But how? How do I get back? I could fall from the boat. Actually, that's not a bad idea. I could fall from the boat. Basically skip the whole scary section if I do that. Well, that's one way to skip the scary section. Oh, saved. We can get back in no time at all.
Thank you.
fucking back. Dropping, boys. Not here. I think this could work. Oh, nice. We skipped the whole Sharon death ride through frickin' River Styx. The whole whale who killed my grandmother. I need to relax. Okay, it turns out I actually am stuck. And I might have glitched the game. That's better. Okay, back to here. This is officially the farthest I've ever made it. Last time I could not get entrance into the Tower of Babel, which is the big building in front of us. If I want to go on that fucking mousetrap. Oh my God. Cerberus, the beast that guards the door to Hades. Oh. Can I walk forward? No, I think I have to jump down to that entrance there. I don't think I can walk across. Oh. Okay, cool. Okay. Golden apple. Oh, there's still so much above me. Pipes? Again? What? The favela? Wait. Do I... Was it... What?
Stop drifting. Run to the finish line. Give up your hopes, and if your well-being is important to you, be your own savior. While you can.
You put a fucking dragon in the game? That's stressful. Coots, not right now. I love you so much. Not right now. Papa's fighting a dragon. Huge beanstalk. Hey, pizza. Oh, is this one of those like little bounce pads? Oh. Okay, that was cute. Down. Why is there a pig? Pizza. Okay. Pizza. Pizza. Ooh, fuck yeah, baby. Nice. Gaming setup with a printer? Yeah, we're actually cooking. Okay. Huge drumstick. That's delicious. A bed, based off everything else I've seen, these sheets haven't been cleaned. Little egg sando.
Hold on to your youthful enthusiasm. You can put it to better use when you're older.
Okay. Oh my god, that was terrifying. I hate thin fucking laptop covers. Fuck, I hate that. I literally hate that. Fuck me. What's up, bro? Jump? Yeah. I'm alright, buddy. Thank you. Alright, not jumping on that guy's back. I go? Wait, where do I go? This is a PS5 I'm on. Do I have to jump to that leaf? Oh, fuck yeah, hoverboard time. Really thought this would be a little faster, not gonna lie, but you know, I still respect the hoverboard. Wicked. Not enthralled with the pace of the hoverboard, but still happy to be on it. Certainly wish this hoverboard would improve its speed, but I do like its reliability. I will complain about the ominous music of the hoverboard. I would prefer a classier selection, but it is what it is. Are we docking? Hi, Coots. I'm on an aeroplane right now. Give me a little patience here. Okay. I knew you were gonna do that. I knew you were gonna do that, which is why I didn't jump. I knew you were gonna do that. I gotta put you right down here, though. I love you. I'll pet you so much later. I'll pet you so. It's gonna be such an absurd amount that you're gonna get sick. Believe it or not, yeah, you're gonna be like, what? Stop petting me. This is so much pets. And I'll be like, all right. So stressful right now. From vinyl to cassettes. What's next? CDs? Blu-rays? Like, what is this? Is there a meaning behind this, or are we just using more assets? Is this an AirPod? A knockoff AirPod? Go down? This seems right to me. Okay, I think I gotta go over to my arch nemesis right here. Oh, nice. Oh, Italia. Australia. Smart. France. Yeah, for sure. Another one. Turkey. Cool. Yeah. Korea. Great Britain. Union Jack, right? Russia. Sweden. Germany. Right, Germany, of course. This one's also Norway or Denmark. Norway, Denmark. America, right? Thailand. I mean, Poland. It's still a land, okay? Okay. Minecraft! Sorry, I'm like 27 years old. I am 27 years old. I gotta fucking relax. Jesus. What the hell? I feel like I'm supposed to go on this thick vine. What? Maybe I'm not supposed to go on that thick vine. We're fine. We just gotta do the countries over again, you know? It's like the League of Nations into the United Nations, you know? Just do it twice. Same idea. Okay. Oh, scary. Let's chill. Let's just chill out a bit. I think we should chill out a bit. Okay. All right. This did not make sense to me last time. I feel like I'm supposed to go on this vine, but maybe I actually am not. Oh, wait, that vine. There's a leaf. How do I get to the leaf? But I couldn't get on the vine last time. I don't think it's this one. Maybe it's this one? Is it this vine right here? Now what? Oh my god. What the hell? Is it the thick vine? I can't climb that thick ass vine, man. I'm doing the chests of the vine. Oh god, what a gimmicky, glitchy ass game this is, huh? Fuck's sake. Okay, climb up on Boris. iPhone to iPhone. To iPhone, okay. This is just... Okay. Ooh, did this game predict it? Okay. That's gonna be a blue pad to the leaf, probably.
This giant is like my father, just as scary and huge, but in fact useless and worthless.
I feel like I could climb to the center and get something. I'm kind of scared though. This girl does not like her father. Fair. All right, we go. Bing. to the bang. To the boop. Bing. To the. Oh, fuck. It's hard to know when it's a shift jump or a regular jump. Come on. Come on. Come on. Close it out. Close it out. Okay, watch out for that hole. Is that I? Oh. Fuck. That is creepy. Oh, nice. Nice. Lady Liberty Grippers. Where am I going here? Head? YouTube Shorts logo? Silver play button? Gold play button? Okay.
We are in this world to gain experience, and in order to gain experience, we need to move forward. So the meaning of life is in life itself. Well, that's cool.
Do I go in? Fuck it! No! Wait. Oh. 300 minutes. Congratulations. I still can't tell if this is actually it. Yes! Yes!
are independent and strong. As a reward, you get a spaceship. Now you are the pilot of your life. You still have a lot to learn, but now you can do what you want and fly wherever you want. Open up new worlds and new heights.
I can do all that because I beat a video game that's popular in China. If you're just tuning in, chat.
Congratulations. You've taken a small step in this game, but it's a giant step for your life.
You
good
can
luck
use
and patience in your future adventures, and may the Force be with you.
What? Did he just say, may the Force be with you? You can't just take that. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. If you don't know, chat, this is, like, the most popular game in China, at least as far as, like, Foddy and Getting Over It, like, games go. There's, like, 1,000-plus reviews, 20 are in English, 900 are in Mandarin. And they stole so much. And it does not translate very well to English. But boy, does it feel good to be done. Oh, that feels very good to be done. Hell yeah.